An update tonight on that graffiti-covered building in Northeast Portland. You've probably seen this before. You can see it even from I-84. The former Gordon's Fireplace building is actually heading back to the auction block. According to the auction website 10X, the bidding will start at $225,000, and that auction will take place next month.